Thomas Pritchett from Meridian, Idaho. I'm joined today by our team superintendent, Senior Mount Sergeant Jake Napoli, Grant Pass Organ, as well as our team safety observer and combat ready F-35 pilot, Captain Adam Strangler Dangler. Strangler is a combat veteran fighter pilot with more than 650 hours in fighter aircraft and hails from New Milford, Connecticut. As a member of the 388 Fighter Wing, also known as Panther Nation, commanded by Colonel Michael Getty, located at Hill Air Force Base in scenic northern Utah, it is my distinct pleasure to describe for you today a capability demonstration from the world's most technologically advanced fifth-generation fighter, the F-35A Lightning II. The team commander and pilot for today's flight is Captain Melanie Mock Klusner. Mock comes from a military family, but she was born and raised in Memphis, Tennessee. She is a veteran combat fighter pilot with more than 750 hours in fighter jet aircraft. The F-35 you are about to see is a supersonic 9G capable multi-role aircraft that combines cutting-edge stealth with the most advanced avionics system of any fighter aircraft in history. The F-35 gives the United States Air Force the power to dominate the skies anytime, anywhere. While you own the action that makes the F-35A Lightning II the most technologically advanced stealth-fighter aircraft in the world, you will witness its raw power. As today's flight begins, to your right, Captain Klusner likes to create maximum power takeoff using all 43,000 pounds of thrust being produced by the trans-winning F-135 engine, lifting the Lightning II off the runway at an amazing 1,500 feet. Captain Klusner will then set up for her first aerobatic maneuver, the flying human ant. Watch as she traces a horizontal figure eight over the demonstration area.
One time somebody broke out.
Lightning 01,
takeoff. Everyone comes first takeoff.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to stand up and get your cameras ready. I present to you the newest fifth-generation fighter aircraft in the world, your United States Air Force's F-35A Lightning II.
God bless our troops. God bless America.
Yeah.
Get your cameras ready and capture this salute.
Thank you. going to go at 3/5 throttle, sitting here idle. And then, under complete control, the F-22 Raptor will actually fly backwards.